Shredder was using Baxter's mousers to dig this hole.
Stay sharp. They may still be down here.
Yeah, I think I can hear him growling.
That's right.
That's my stomach. We should have stopped for his life to go.
One less mouser in the world.
Points.
And another.
Yeah! Turns out to be three.
Bring it.
If I swap masks with you, would anyone notice that suddenly I wasn't me?
What do you mean?
I mean, how much of our identity is that which we project?
What, you want to try it?
Maybe tomorrow. In case we need something loud. In case we need something loud.
Krang!
it is the ones
alert.
Called turtles.
Alert!
They are both free and innocent. They will pose no challenge.
Hey, take that back, butthead!
Spin sanity! Another.
Spring.
Let me get your opinion on something.
Forget it. Break him down!
Windmill time! Bad guys!
Have I mentioned these brain guys give me the creeps?
Why?
Because they're brains! I don't like brains! Like in that world? And would Shredder be like the world's lone hero? I wonder if he'd wear a mask.
I definitely want a goatee and a sash.
Tattoo?
Me?
Nah.
Why is that?
I don't want any distinguishing features. Not a good idea.
You're a humanoid turtle.
Yeah, I'm not sure needles would even work on us.
Got some pizza here.
Dude, I got no idea.
I think it would be where they make their human-looking robots.
Normans. Normans! I've done it again! What are they looking for?
robot skins have to do with the 11th century French?
If only we knew.
Hey, you think they could make some for us?
I am not wearing one of those things.
You'd be a short, wide Norman.
Well, that could be cool.
It is the ones called turtles.
They're always surprised to see us.
They are but pre-adolescent. They will pose no challenge.
Hey, take that back, bothead.
gotta dig deep.
Okay, no problem.
Look at you, Chief.
I don't know.
Watch this.
Come on.
Yeah.
And another. Down you go.
Yeah! Woo! Oh, yeah!
Moving on.
Electrical ninja nest.
Don't need that now.
Perfect.
Time is ticking, boys.
Spirits to bow.
Okay.
It's officially insane to make these things. You need to fuel up.
Thanks, Raph. Outstanding.
Yeah.
And another. And another.
No chance here.
Welcome to the stats.
Come here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
sparring today, and I didn't. But I meant to. Instead, I went skateboarding. And then when I should have practiced, I played skating.
So do it tomorrow.
Talking about is, why is it that we have the ability to regret things we do and wish for things we didn't do? Why bother with that design? Wouldn't it make more sense to have a world where we just accept what we do?
But then you wouldn't want to do anything.
I definitely want to stop hearing you talk about this. Funny, I'm a jerk. What are you, every turtle?
I could be the smart one.
That's done.
When moving among humans, a crane must strive to employ more colloquial language. What does this mean, colloquial? Slang, contractions, say yo, and isn't, and doesn't, instead of is not, and does not. This seems trivial. It is not. Isn't not. Not in it. Yo.
Bring it.
Thank you.
use some disguises.
Like what?
Like, maybe I could make some kind of force field that made us look like regular people. That way we could walk around.
What would you do?
I don't know. Go to a movie? What do normal people do?
I have no idea.
Everyone hang back a sec.
Alert! Alert!
Thank you.
coming from. Donnie, what the heck is that?
I'd have to examine it to be sure, but it looks like some kind of dimensional rift.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. So until we shut it down, they'll just keep sending more crane through to fight us.
That would get old after a few days. So how do we shut it down?
Well, there's a control panel right there by that bridge. Let's take a look and see if we can figure it out.
Turtle time!
There's a control panel like this one we can use to raise the shields protecting the generators.
Then if I remember correctly, we get to smash them.
That's right. Everyone on every level. That should shut it down.
All right, let's go. Okay, destroy that device, then let's move.
Take over Shredder's organization if we had to.
Take over? Infiltrate.
Pretend to join, become his right-hand man.
Then, wait for him to show weakness.
And then, you are a turtle.
Here.
on vacation? I bet the sewers in Paris are great this time of year.
I'm just saying, probably no evil ninjas or alien brains over there. Oh yeah!
We need to hack this screen to open up the shields and get through to the power source.
I was thinking that it would be really awesome if you could fill a balloon with animal crackers. That way, you could throw it and, you know, boom! Animal crackers fly everywhere!
Dude.
Dancing now!
Watch your opponent. Move and think faster than he does.
That's it?
It turns out that's a lot.
Okay, destroy that device, then let's move.
Pizza here.
Remember how long it took to learn our weapons?
Oh, yeah.
First time I tried the chucks, I gave myself a... Splinter said that's why they call it practice.
One less crank.
Source.
time. Come on!
Blown. Red pepper, crushed red pepper, which is a totally different kind of pepper. Jalapenos, green chilies, chicken. In New Orleans, they have jambalaya pizza. What a great place that must be. Mushrooms, black mushrooms, shiitake, they call it. Japanese awesomeness. Canadian bacon, that's amazing. It's not quite bacon, but it is. The little things in life.
Time is ticking, boys!
Outstanding!
Another turtle out there.
Huh?
One we didn't know about. Say Splinter picked up us four, but didn't notice a fifth. He'd be out there even now. Tall, strong, but without the guidance we've received.
You haven't seen this guy, right?
No, just supposing.
Sometimes you freak me out, man.
Need to get moving.
Not bad.
Okay, destroy that device, then let's move.
I was thinking that it would be really awesome if you could kill a balloon with animal crackers. That way, you could throw it and, you know, boom! Animal crackers fly everywhere!
Dude!
Gotta eat.
Dancing now. Come on. Dancing now.
Hey, remember that episode of your show where they got replaced with evil versions of them?